It's a multi-million dollar industry.
Sobre barbecho tradicional, maíz.
Its clients range from the agricultural fields of Mexico and South America to the markets and restaurants in California. Their center of operation is so huge. Hundreds of big rigs drive through its gates on a weekly basis. Yet, they go unnoticed every single day and night.
Eran la mayoría judíos. Judíos, italianos.
This is the story of the Los Angeles produce market and its gradual ownership transfer from white America before the 1980s to the hands of its Latin workforce.